Hi, I'm David, his narrator. Every morning is the same exact morning for David, kept at the bare minimum. He rolls out of bed and slowly makes his way to the bathroom. I heard this old story before, where the people keep a killing for the metaphor. Don't leave no trust to the imagination. He takes the leftover toothpaste from the corners of the tube and brushes left twice, brushes right twice. I turn the page to read the story again. Sure seems the same. Spits with a different name. And smiles. On rare occasions, he takes a shower in the morning, but today he just attempts to comb out his immense bed hair. David O is satisfied with the way he lives, going through life with no real effort and has life adjusted to his own comfort. No real excitement or vast changes come across the life of David O. He is also known as
Gluteus Minimus.
David has a very simple life. Still being in high school, he depends on his parents for housing and food. But besides sleeping and eating, his activities are consumed of school, church, and his girlfriend. With 3 minutes to spare, David makes his way to his chair to begin his habitual studying routine. Upon receiving his worksheets, David does not hesitate to start on his self-portraits. As the day goes by, David spends his last 30 minutes studying with his classmates. David leaves with his bare minimum paper at hand. Bummed, but still satisfied. Church has always been a very routine thing for David. Clapping his hands, sitting down when told to, reading the Bible, and giving offering. He's not the best representation of a model Christian. But he still gives. Sort of. David had a part-time job for his girlfriend.
Hi, welcome to the Mad Greek, where if you're mad, and you're grieving, if you're hungry, what would you like to order?
Okay, so like, what has like, no carbs, no calories, no fat, no like saturated fat, none of that like, Splenda crap?
I'm a beautiful girl. She is the most wonderful, sweet, intelligent, irresistible, animated, breathtaking, charismatic, lovable girlfriend he has ever seen.
Ew! But you're ready to go, and that's what you're gonna wear?
And how would I know that? Cause that's me.
Ew! But you're ready to go, is that what you're gonna wear?
Wait a minute! minutes. This is what I've been looking for. Making love to you was never second best. I saw the world thrashing all around your face. Never really knowing it was always a machete. I'll stop the world and melt with you. You've seen the difference and it's getting better all the time. There's nothing new in that. Somewhere nice. Can we get 4 chocolate shakes, 3 chicken, 6-piece chicken nuggets, 2 chilies, 4 junior bacon cheeseburgers, and do you want anything?
No, I'm fine.
That'll be it. Oh, you want some? Hey, Lindsay.
Hey, David.
So, did you enjoy last night's date?
Oh, about that. I don't think it's going to work out.
Wait, what do you mean?
It's just that you don't give your absolute maximum to me or to your life. I'm sorry.
Wait, hold on, wait.
Goodbye, David.
Had a bad day again. She said I would not understand. She left a note and said I'm sorry. Spilled a coffee, broke a shoelace.
Smeared the lipstick on her face.
Slammed the door and said, I'm sorry, I had a bad day again.
Oh, about that.
Images on the sidewalk speak of dreams to send, washed away by storms to graves of cynical lament.
Yes, new comments.
Canvases to call my own. Protest lyrics scarred by the old payphone. Your baby. Sculpting.